going to demonstrate. We're going to put it into this chamber, seal it in. We've got the sound coming out of here. And then we've got Dickie's tube. I'm going to demonstrate how it practically eliminates 98% of the rear sound. That's what I've been proving today. And the front sound is actually perfectly kind of captured by this glass pitcher actually. And it's about minus 35 dB between with and without, which is about, because what normally we have is this speaker driver. Can you hear the difference in sound when I put it on and take it off? Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Less quacky. So taking that off, if I hear it like that, it's a bit quacky, yeah?
Okay.
I'll put this on. It's purer. Because it's taking away the rear wave, you see.